And don't trust them. They're not your friends. So fast. What is there? Ah. Okay, cool. Can we destroy this? Can you help? I don't think so. Okay. That's fine, they're fine. Come on, I click. Same thing as previously, we just grab some energy from those guys. They're better because this is like 2 health almost. Like this. Oh my god, this is so easy right now. With the dash thing. No problem, dude. Yes, what I missed here? very interesting guys. I have no idea how to kill them. Or even if it's possible. Maybe it isn't. Oh! This small... Stop doing that thing. No. Where's bench? I need a bench. There is a bench next to you. Okay, listen to you. Come to Scale the Mountain. I've heard tell of a summit way up there. Too far for me though, and I'm not really one of for heights. Purchase a map? That's a good price. Yes, of course. Crystal Peak. No bench? No, bench is on the bottom. You're kidding me right now. I can't go there. And if I go left, I'm gonna die. Even if I go right. Okay, there's like also way here. There's this guy who's always killing me with his big eggs. He will kill me. He will definitely kill me. And I'm gonna have to come back for my soul here. How to get life here? I jammed myself on one of those crystals back there. Awful sharp they are and all over the place. You'd best watch yourself if you're heading up. Thank you. I guess we have no choice because for sure we're not gonna go down there. You're gonna die. I've hit it once. Okay, so I have... Nice. Okay. Okay, this way we can do this. Bench. Beautiful. Hey, do you need help? Great! That is so awesome. Like, why? Why you block my bench there? Dude! I... Where the hell I am? He blocked my bench. That's personal right now. Thank you. Whatever. No, going the wrong direction. There's no reason to go there. Going back. Oh yeah, this is the place with the kid that's singing. Yeah, see, he's friend, but the people over there aren't. Bury my body, cover my shell. What meaning in darkness? Yet here I remain. I'll wait here forever till light blooms again. So sad right now. What's wrong with you, dude? You were singing all the time, but now you stop. There was something on the right. He's not even digging anymore. What's wrong with that guy? Come on. Rancid egg? Okay. The third one. Okay, so we're over here, there's like bench on the bottom right, and we're gonna go there, and we're gonna get the bench. But is it the way? I think it is the way. Somehow we missed that previously. And it's free. Thank you. Are you kidding me? No, we have to go back and grab our soul again. Through those cycle over there, going back for my whole life. Map updated so fast. Ah, because we were in full on the right. Okay. Doesn't count, but okay. We might be below. The area below. Second, what happened? Okay, that was weird because like kind of interface stuck. Crystal hunter fire shards of fast growing crystal at intruders. Soul. I'm not sure if it's. Yeah, I could go the second way because actually being there. But, you know, there's nothing like much. There's. No such thing as too much training, right? Right. And those guys. I wonder if it's possible to kill them. So on the right? No. The heck is that? Ah, so we were two levels below. Now we're one level below. Gotcha, okay. So that's why it was like similar. Okay. Guess we're going this way. This is a train. Okay, so this would be the train. Wait a second. There's. Ah. Said energy. This sign. Is it Dirt Mouth? Don't remember. Maybe it was Dirt Mouth. Can't say. Can't say. Where was my soul? One more time. I think it was over there. Okay. Shard Might. It's on crystal dust and uses crystallized spikes to protect itself from danger. And my soul. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay. This guy is probably not a boss, it's probably a normal minion, but hey, we weren't we didn't know how he's attacking, so And there's a bench I want to use. Okay, come on, come on, come on. How much life do you have? Okay. Barely. Barely. Crystal Guardian. Okay, you're semi-boss. Because there's like defeat one more. Heavy set miner of the Crystal Peak, overcome by Crystal Grove, can discharge blazing beams of light from its crystallized limbs. I accept that. Nothing here, so I'm going down. Oops, too far. Back. Okay, there is also info for this. The second one, large and well protected, but slow and docile. The Bugs of Hollowness used to force this creature to carry around their parts and machines. Right, so where can we be? Like, no idea. Kind of idea. This seems to be slowly done. And everything stopped. Magic. Give me energy. It's not moving. Are we in the place where we want to be? I think we are. Thank you. Glimbag, no Glimbag, but the husk miner, the box of horrors lasted after the strangest things in life. They would dig furtively through the dirt for stone ore, and in particular the crystals that grows at the top of the world. I'd like to... I don't know, maybe we should go to the map, to the bench, the little remapping thing. We know where to go, actually. It's not the way. Okay, show me the map, because where we've been, that's nobody knows. Okay, so we almost cleared everything here. There's like close connection, the eight thing. We can go further above, over here, and over left, or go to the strike to the end of the right, and there's also a way to go up. Here we can't, because this is unreachable right now. And from left side? It is reachable, but it won't be easy. Hey. Oh, come on. Seriously. What is that? Shopkeeper's key. Whoa! What do you have? Small bird's key made in the likeness of a shopkeeper. No idea. No idea where and who needs that, but this is also we found one.